The main shortcoming of DES is that it uses a 56-bit key, which means the key space is relatively small. To overcome this, we can run DES multiple times, each using a different key. The standard is to run DES 3 times, and this is called the triple DES. The standard is to run the encryption process, then decryption process, then the encryption process again. And correspondingly, for decryption, this would mean to run the decryption process first, then the encryption process, then the decryption process again. And recall that with DES, the decryption process is actually the same as the encryption process, only that we apply the keys in the reverse order. The advantage of using this order of operations is that it supports multiple key lengths. In particular, if key 1 is the same as key 3, then the result is a 112-bit DES. If all three keys are different, then the result is a 168-bit DES. If we set key 2 the same as key 1, then the triple DES has in effect become a single DES with key 3. This is useful for compatibility. For example, a triple DES device can be configured to communicate with a single DES device by simply setting key 2 the same as key 1.